Denny's.
Denny's.
Like Italian.
Go ahead.
In order to try these properly, I decided to get my lovely wife Elizabeth to help me, because after all, that's what Beetlejuice is all about: weddings and death. And
is that why we're dressed like?
Invoke the name Denny's three times. You automatically just become part of the church crowd.
Yeah.
What food do you want to start with?
The shake.
That's good.
It's like a chocolate shake.
What's cookies and cream? It just tastes like an Oreo shake.
Yeah. That's like a C.
Yeah. C for cookie.
Ah, C for cookie.
Let's try the mozzarella cheese stick patty melt.
Okay. So is it just mozzarella and cheese?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm not gonna lie. I thought this had chicken in it or something.
No, it's literally just mozzarella sticks. And it's like three cheese is what it, because everything on the menu has like
three.
So it's like a three patty burger, three pancakes, three eggs, three sausage links, and then three mozzarella sticks and two different.
I think Swiss and cheddar. Swiss cheddar and then the mozzarella.
Cheers.
Yeah. Toast is solid as always. Pretty good. I mean,
why are we still here?
I've definitely had fried mozzarella on a like sandwich before like this. I've seen places do it worse.
Would you believe me? If I said that's cheesy? That's like the main flavor.
Bro, you're cheesy. It's not bad. We obviously have to keep in mind that it did sit for a little bit.
Yeah.
But like, how else would you replicate the average Denny service?
You need a leave!
I'm gonna get fucking sued by Denny's.
That's real. I think that's solid B tier.
I don't know.
I would order it again. I like it. And like, especially if you go in and like intoxicated, I think it'd be really good.
I just feel like there's no sustenance to it.
No.
And so that's a little upsetting, because it's like, okay, if this was like an appetizer, you know, something like that, okay, sure. But
no, I completely agree. There's absolutely no fucking, you're not getting any protein or anything. Yeah. You're not getting anything from this other than carbs and fat. I've had like five bites of that. That's good.
Okay. I honestly, I'd go D. I think I would rank that lower than the milkshake.
Really?
Yeah, personally. I'd put that D tier.
So now we've got the pancakes, the special pancakes that were...
Watch it slide off like that one.
This comes with three pancakes with chocolate chips, and then the green sprinkles. And then it comes with three eggs of your choice. I chose over easy.
Like, none of them are F tiers yet. Only because we go into this with Denny's expectations.
It's chocolatey pancakes.
Chocolate chip pancakes.
With chocolate syrup.
I understand staying safe, but you also have to keep in mind, like, these are hourly workers having to make these meals. You can't get it too crazy because it has to be replicated quickly.
It's more so a critique on like the corporations, because I remember when they used to do like collaborations when I was a kid, and they had like wacky ass flavors.
Right? Like they'd have weird flavors or they'd have weird colors. You know, like these pancakes would have been green.
Mm-hmm.
You know, they would have had like green pancakes instead, which is quite disappointing, because I can almost guarantee you that the actual toppings, if Denny's works the same way as it did when I was a server, you would get the pancakes from the cooks and then you had to decorate them. So if somebody ordered, you know, strawberry cream cheese pancakes, you were the one taking the cream cheese, putting it onto it, and then taking the strawberries and putting it onto it. So they were probably just trying to make everybody's job easier and just have it as a different style, but
this is mid. It's mid. I would say if I'm ranking it, it's probably D tier for me. Just because it's extraordinarily lackluster and basic. And Denny's has some pretty good pancake options. Like they have the cinnamon roll pancakes.
It's the little pancake puppies. You could have done something like that with it. But anyways, I mean, my thing is, I would also go D tier with this.
We haven't been recording this entire time.
No! Bullshit.
No, not bullshit. Now we're recording audio. It's okay, because camera audio has been captured, so it's just going to sound like shit. So for our final item, we have a three-layer burger. It's three patties.
And bacon. I mean, pickles, tomato, your typical,
So I'm a really big fan of Denny's burgers, so I'm kind of excited to see what three of them in my mouth taste like. This is so fucking large.
I don't even want to eat this.
Immediately S tier.
I'll give it a B tier because the flavoring was good. The flavoring was pretty good. But this bitch feels like a challenge. If you come in here and you can complete this burger, you get it half off or some shit, because like, that is ridiculously huge.
I think that the three meat is way too much, but it's a good gimmick. I think this is the funniest one out of all of them.
Yeah.
Just for, like, for the sheer size alone.
Yes.
And it tastes really fucking good. Yeah. So I think, like, for gimmick's sake, taste's sake, and like what you're actually getting, this is S tier for me.
Okay.
You're still getting a lot of food for your money, you know.
That's fair. I think we should talk about our opinions of the film.
That's what I was going to get to. Is this better than the movie?
No. It is the same.
Yeah.
It is the same.
Mediocre.
Expecting more than I got, but appreciating the effort.
Yeah, the movie has a lot of issues with story structure. And I feel like a lot of this also has issues with structure. The three-tier burger, very hard to hold. Three cheese, melt, don't get anything from it.
Yeah, like no...
It's very ironic.
The pancakes, just... uncreative.
That's the food.
Yeah.
That's the video.
Yeah.
I've been wanting to make this for a minute. The biggest reason why I wanted to make this is because we just moved and we've been ordering DoorDash like consistently because we don't know where anything is. This is definitely going to fuck my stomach up.
Oh, yeah. That's
like,
why
I
stopped eating.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Holy shit. Yeah, there's no more water. We've ate our food. We've talked about the movie. I think we've talked about all of our thoughts. Wanted to thank you for coming on to my channel.
Thank you for inviting me.
I love you very much. She helps with a lot of behind the scenes things, so I'm glad that you guys get a chance to see her. She's the light of my world, and I love her more than I love anything. And I'm really happy that you got to be a part of this.
Thank you. You're so sweet.
You're so sweet.
One more two straw milkshake sip for the road.
Alright guys, if you like the video, like the video, obviously. Also, leave a comment down below if you guys tried any of these. I want to know what you guys think, because honestly, your ratings might be different from our ratings, and I'm sure they are.
Also, if you saw the movie, let us know in the comments below what you thought.
Did you like it? Did you hate it? Are you juiced out? Did you let the juice loose when you were in the theater?
The juice is loose.
Anyways, like the video, subscribe if you're new.
Don't be like all the moms watching 50 Shades of Grey in theater, and don't lose your juice.
Oh no! No! No!
It's salsa!
Fuck!